18th, just above Square Buttes. The August 18th campsite. This is August 24th, the Oahe Reservoir, below Mobridge, South Dakota. This is August 26th on the Oahe Lake, morning fog. Can't see the other side. It's a foggy day on Lake Oahe. Chapel, Oahe Lake. This is the slope of rolling boulders on the lakeside of Oahe Dam. The reason why I didn't portage. Gander is way down there. on Lake Sharp, just below Pier, South Dakota. It's the old riverbed in the riparian zone of cottonwood trees that have been inundated. Most of the forests in the Dakotas were along the Missouri River.